If you have an issue in the tissue, nice, na? If you have issue in the tissue, how are you going to treat? You pass these energies into it. The tissues and the cells are more intelligent than you. In YouTube, they will show a universe picture, then small, then earth, then they will zoom, human body, go inside again, they will show a cell, again a universe. Okay, this is spiritual science. Their universe is inside us. But these cells know, you need to give proper energy to it. How are you going to give proper energy to it? And who is going to abstract? See, the energy, is it partial? I'll give 1 kg to you, 1 ton to you, I'll not give to you. Is the energy partial? Is the sunlight partial? Is the moonlight partial too? There's no partiality there. Depending upon your receptors, how much you can take, you take. It's energy is everywhere. Now in this room, do we have solar energy or no? Yes, because of that light. How many are able to take it? It depends on your receptors, your body receptors. So when you take more energy, your capability to take more energy, you take it. But who is going to stop you from that energy entering into your body? Mind. Better mind your mind. Careful about that fellow. Okay. It is like a drunken, bitten monkey not tamed from the childhood. So you write your own theory how to manage it. Pyramids placed on the head, feet, abdomen. Person who has lot of pains, it gets healed quickly. If some government gives me permission, I'll make every helmet like a pyramid. At least peacefully they will drive in the road. They love to wear it. Flanagan is a scientist, another guy. Okay, he said the bacteria growth markedly deceased. It stopped. The sense of disappearance of one's body and the gravity can be seen. Like when you do meditation inside a pyramid, you don't feel the body sometimes. Some people would have experienced this already. So you don't feel the body and sometimes you feel anti-gravity. So how this is happening? In that moment, you will start getting a doubt, am I a body? So we start connecting to our roots. Then the pyramid users, okay, find themselves releasing addictions to excess smoking or eating or overworking. I had one German client, this excessive smoking guy. Whenever he comes to the office, he keeps searching. I asked, what are you searching? Smoking zone. Nice, no? Wi-Fi zone, smoking zone. We should have detoxing zones. That is called meditation rooms we have to have. In some airports, they have introduced rooms, yoga and meditation rooms. The flight is delayed. What happens? Shiva Tandava. Don't yaar, go and sit in meditation. No, spend time with yourself. Why you are always in Shiva Tandava? Okay. So, that German guy, we took him to the Mysore. Every 1 hour, he stops the car, go out, buff. Oh my God. And this traffic, 3-4 hours, you know, every 1 hour, he buffs. And then that fragrance was very bad. So, he's a client. I can't ask personal questions. But we dare to ask him, me and my friend. What happened? Why you are smoking too much? He said, I don't know. I'm addicted to it. I'm unable to come out of it. Okay. So, I just gave a cap. Want to try this hat? If there's a cap, they don't understand. You call it as a pyramid hat. They said, what is this? This looks funny. Put it on your hat. Next 1 hour, you just do meditation in the car. You know, after 1 hour, he never said, stop the car. I tried many things. It never worked. But now I got a natural feeling that I need to quit smoking. It's my personal experience, sir. I'm not read in the books. It's my personal experience. He was able to quit the smoking just because he has used the pyramid energy and meditation. So in this way, I experiment a lot on people. The one doctor called Alexander Golod, who went to a prison, he installed many pyramids. Okay, over the 1 month time, when they measured it, the criminal activity has gone down. There's a lot of peace and harmony among the prisoners. So what happens, this energy, it will totally give your entire body and mind relaxation. And you heard about this interrogation? So they put you on a table, ask questions, more and more and more. Okay, so what they did is, they experimented. One guy is more resistant to give answers. They kept him in a room where he doesn't know, in the top of the room there was a pyramid. Okay, the skin had 50 hertz of frequency of resistance. After 15 minutes, it reduced to 25 hertz. And that person who had a high BP, he got controlled. Then he came and gave all the answers. Okay, so in the prisons, in the interrogations, everywhere they started using the pyramid energy. It is actually helping. Okay, sleeping with the pyramid structure tend to create an energized state upon awakening. Okay, day before yesterday, I just installed a big 5-foot pyramid on my bed. Okay, so 5-foot, bigger one. So I came from the office, but after installing the pyramid, I felt like I want to go and sit under it. I just sat for 5 minutes. Automatically, I went into a deep trance sleep. So I was unable to come out. So I happily went into sleep. So morning when I woke up, I was more fresh. So then I understood, like after traveling from the office to the house, where the kilometers is 7, but the time is more than 1 hour. I just sat on under that. I felt very deep. And then I was highly energetic. Yesterday night, I only slept for 2 hours. Do I look like that? Only 2 hours. I slept at 2:30, 4:30 I woke up, 4:30, 5:30 I woke up. But I was very confident I'll be able to do the session well because we are in the pyramid. So I want to experience that. Okay, it's a full day session. I want to see how my energy levels are, even without the sleep, whether I'll be able to deliver better. So this is a practical session. Some scientists say that they can even repair the DNA inside our body. So inside our body, in the DNA, everything gets programmed. Like we have memory cards, we have hard disk, where everything gets stored. The DNA inside our bodies, even from our genes, the parents, all these things, they get stored inside the DNA. But how are you going to operate it? You have to just leave it to the pyramid energy that takes care of the DNAs in your body. Any disturbance in the sleep, most of the cases, it will disappear. Don't take any medicine for your sleep. Try this pyramid energy for one day. It will give result in only one day. Sleep under it. So I am going to even say, buy pyramids from me. If it doesn't work, I'll buy from you. I'm that confident. Because I have seen the practical benefits of it. I'll pay more and buy from you. Okay, if you want more dollars, I'll pay you. But it will work. 100% it will work. Okay. Hypnotic regression therapies. You know what is this? There's a lot of therapies happening all around Bangalore especially. Hypnotism, the therapies. Any therapists, if they use pyramid energy along with this, the results can be very quick. It can be better. There is so many Reiki healers. Okay, they do the energy passing. No? Try with the pyramids. You don't need to pass energies. You put this on your client. This will pass energies. Okay, so they are not dependent on you. Let them depend on this small structure. So you can ask, are you making me dependent on this fellow? No. For a few days if you use this, later you don't need this. Because your body system is exposed to the pyramid energy. They claim that if you stay for 1 hour inside a pyramid, that energy lasts for 2 to 3 weeks. Imagine, expose yourself maximum inside the pyramid energy so that it goes inside you very deeply, and that energy slowly reduces over the days. Because we roam around many places, we are lucky to be around nature, right? So much of nature is around us. Very interesting fact about Egypt Cheops Giza pyramid, that is Khufu pyramid, is it is first time when the world declared seven wonders. That Giza pyramid was one among it. Every year it changes, right? They keep changing. But when the world declared the first time seven wonders, no, all the other six wonders are gone now. Only Egypt pyramid is standing still. All the six wonders are gone with earthquake. Anywhere you build a pyramid, the geopathic location, the earthquakes are very, 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 very less or minutest. It will nullify the earthquakes. And also, anything which is flies above the pyramid, the compass doesn't work. You ask the pilots. No flight travels above Giza pyramid. It all goes around it. That magnetic compass doesn't work. Third thing, wherever they build pyramids, Above that, it heals the ozone problems. It corrects the ozone layers. These are all scientifically proven. Look at having building a one pyramid. You are bringing harmony in a family. You are bringing a harmony in your human body. You are bringing harmony to the environment. Look at how many advantages we are giving. No earthquakes. And there was one lake called Seligar Lake, where they have built a pyramid. The extincted flowers started growing there. The water body is increasing there. So there are so many research that's kept happening. But building one will help you, for you, your family, your environment and neighbors. So that energy has an influence of many kilometers. This is Bangalore pyramid, whichever we see, this pyramid valley. It's a very huge structure. It's 100 feet height. Okay, so they measured the energies. It is going up to 150 kilometers. So the 150 kilometers has the influence of this pyramid. So that's why they are built. There's not crazy guy who has built it. They are pure spiritual scientists. Okay. So the last one is the agricultural animals. Okay. So I am about to start a project in the forthcoming future where I am going to do very cost effective pyramids and give it for free for all the agriculturists. So that is the one area where it is highly ignored. We all agree that. There is a lot of suicidal, there is no proper plantation, there is no more productivity. Everybody is suffering. That's the backbone of our India or any country. So their agriculture, they have researched. We'll go to the farms. The farmers will talk to you. I am not going to talk there. The farmers will talk to you why they are using pyramids in the fields. The people who use pyramids in the fields, they don't use pesticides. It's a big shock to any farmer. You don't use pesticides, the insects will come and kill my crops. But you use pyramids, no need for pesticides. The yield productivity is 20 to 100% more. All this is achievable with what? It's a free energy, the pyramid energy. One guy, what he did, he took some 50 stones, kept under a pyramid for 50 days. Then he threw that stone everywhere in the farm. He saw the same result. That stones took that cosmic energy and it gave back. Because everything can hold energy and it can emit energy. Look at how many kinds of experiments people keep doing. And animals heals very quickly. Okay. Animals and kids are both same. No mind. Okay. So when they have good receptors, receiving capabilities. So when they are getting exposed to the pyramid energy, they get all the energy and all the problems are very quickly solved. My own kid, if he says stomach ache, what he does, you know, he will immediately run to the room, he will put this cap. And many times I have seen, after 5 minutes, he said it's gone. No doctor, no medicine. He is able to heal himself. Will a kid lie? Cannot lie. My own kid is experiencing it. Whatever pain comes, first thing he remembers is, let me use the pyramid. If still it is not solved, we will try to do something else. But let him try. He always tries that. So I am saving a lot of mental peace, a lot of money, and we are getting free energy and health. Plants respond to this mystic energy. Recently, one lady from North India, she was inquiring to buy some pyramids. So she said she is already using the pyramid for her mango tree. It's a small tree, this much, but it has full of fruits. So what she did is, she made small pyramids, she hanged that everywhere in the tree. And it gave mold yield. This much high tree I have never seen giving a lot of mangoes, but that particular tree had a lot of mangoes. So I was fascinated to see how people are using differently that same pyramid energy in every aspect of their life. This is very interesting. Research on pyramids. These sprouts, the first one you see, I did it in my own office. So I kept one under the same pyramid, which, and one on the left. I observed it for 10 days. The one which is outside, it got fungus. The but one inside, it remained fresh. I ate it. I saw it is more tasty. But the outside one got completely fungus. I have to throw it outside. So this gave me more confidence because I did it in my office. Nobody enters my room. Okay, everybody saw my employees. Everybody were every day they're checking it. Okay. The second one is the water experiment which I did. How the pH value get influenced because of the pyramid energy. Somebody did a experiment on a mango. They kept it for 10-20 days. The outer one gets spoiled, but the inner one remains fresh. Think about it. Not even one vegetable, one fruit should go to dustbin. That's the concept. Put it under the pyramid. And this the one below there. It's a tomato experiment someone did. Okay, in the pyramid valley. Here, there is a division called Pyramid Energy Research Institute. They kept the tomato for how many days? 140 days. 140 days. After 140 days, they ate the tomato. It's still fresh. Can you imagine 140 days a tomato? Seeing is believing. Call me after 140 days. Right away go. Do your own pyramid or buy 150 rupees pyramid, put a tomato, open it after 140 days. Check it. Okay. This is a Kirlian photography. Okay. This is a guy called Semyon Davidovich Kirlian. Okay. They take pictures of every object with a special camera called Kirlian. What it does is, it gives the photography of the energy field around that any object. So, that's a fingerprint. The first one, they kept it on the camera, the fingerprint, and then they exposed this finger for 5-10 minutes in the pyramid. Again, they took the photographs. In the second picture, you see there is a white layer is more, the energies has increased. Here, this is a leaf. Before and after, it is exposed to the pyramid just in 5 minutes. So this one, the middle one, can you see the picture clearly? It is our own King's Chamber. Look at the energy beam. It's taken in the Kirlian photography. Look at that strong energy beam coming to the King's Chamber and it's creating a big aura around it. And what is the color? Orangish. That is, it's a spiritual aura color. There, you will automatically find peace. And the left one, small, it's all very tiny pyramids. This much, very tiny. It's like quarter inch. It's a keychain. Even that had tiny energy. That is captured in the Kirlian photography. Okay. And this one is very, very interesting. A room without a pyramid and they have installed a small pyramid and after few hours they took a photography. Before that, the room had that blue aura. See, every room will change. This is one instance. That blue indicates thoughtful, okay, creativity. Somebody had that. Maybe an artist room. But when they installed a pyramid, it changed it to orangish golden color. The room photography. Okay, this is the highest state where you can do more things. Okay. Given a small amount of time, if you have highest energy, if you are able to produce or do more things, won't you be happy? 8 hours work if you do in 2 hours, won't you be happy? 6 hours you have for a new life. We are talking about that new life. You can co-create. Sometimes I work for 16 hours, no tiredness, same energy, I'm able to do so much. My entire business, I have only one employee and few friends. I'm able to run the entire business. I don't know accounts, I learned accounts. I don't know marketing, I learned marketing, sales, production, manufacturing, everything I learned. How? Where is the time? Everybody asks, where is the time? You have time to think about your past, you think about the future. I have time only for spending for my present growth. I enjoy. See, if you have slept, you are awakened, you are very energetic. The kid does some nonsense. You will say, hey, keep quiet. But if you are tired, if the same kid does the same act, what happens? You will shout, you will try to yell, you will try to even hit. The kid doesn't understand. Same act, same dad, two different reactions because of our energy levels. Okay. If somebody is yelling at you, somebody is shouting, somebody is reacting, what is your immediate reaction or action? Rather, I see them, okay, they are showcasing their suffering in that. Then that karuna comes. I just stand quietly, let them come back to the normal state from Shiva Tandava. Then they will regret for what they did. Yes or no? But that moment of silence when you give there, that will not spoil the relationship with that person. He fight, you fight,